When I was growing up, I played the piano for 18 years. So when I got to UCLA, I was a piano performance major, and I was on my way to be a concert pianist. But after performing all over the world, I really felt that it's a very lonely profession. So I switched gears last minute to medicine. Piano really translates over to plastic surgery just because they're both art forms, one, music, and the other, the human body. I think that's very special.